Hello, good afternoon. Today we will talk how to spend pleasant time in your car during the holidays. So what can I have here? I have here my phone, Android phone with Android 12 and with security path from the 1st of June 22. So this is latest software on my phone. I have here a non-root phone. You can see that my phone is not root, and there is also a last version of Android Auto. So you can see that Android version Auto is 7.8, and I have here in a launcher of my Android Auto also Screen to Auto and Fermata Auto. So now I will connect my phone to my car screen. And you can see that there is starting Android Auto, and to the end of this is possible run, for example, Screen to Auto, which will be mirroring all application from my phone to my car screen. So when I start Screen to Auto here on display of my car, so on my phone screen I must run under Screen to Auto if there is possible to run any application here on my car screen. So for example, I can run here a mirror phone AAU. This is a special web page for mirroring of your phone in your car, and here you can download all this application and or manual for mirroring your phone in your car. Second interesting application here is Fermata Auto. There is possible at first run different videos from your SD card or from your memory of your car. And second possibility is also run YouTube here on display on your car. So I can, for example, find here my YouTube channel. And now you will see that there is more than 100 videos on my channel with this videos about this problematic of mirroring of still L1. So my YouTube channel, and here you can see that there is more than 100 videos with subtitles on a problematic of mirroring your phone or other devices on your car screen. So you see that this application works good here on my car. It's from directly from my phone, and I have here still two interface. This first interface is a little KyeBriq light. This is only a very easy adapter from USB CarPlay to WiFi Android Auto or WiFi CarPlay system. So this is two in one. It is a WiFi adapter from USB CarPlay or USB Android Auto to your car screen, and there is a video special about this problematic, so about 1 month ago. And the best solution for all is this new KyeBriq BRIQ2-PRO, and this is a special solution 3-in-1. This is a solution where it's possible to run Android system on your car screen with USB CarPlay. So now I was connect this KyeBriq on your car screen, and when we use a USB CarPlay, so you can see that inside this KyeBriq is Android 10, and I can start this all launcher in Android system. You have here application Play Store, and you can download all application from your this is not connection to Wi-Fi, but if Wi-Fi will connect, so I can download from Play Store all application to inside this KyeBriq. So when I connect, is connecting now, so that means that Play Store will be connect now, and you can download to this KyeBriq all application from Play Store, for example, but there is also pre-installed others application from factory, so it's here, for example, if you can see Messenger from Facebook, there is also YouTube, there is also Disney Plus channel, here is Netflix too, so I can run Netflix or your car screen too. So I will delete this all, and I can run, for example, Netflix. So where is possible to find all this solution, where is possible find where is possible to buy, and where is coupon to sale, it is all on my web page, and this you can find under this video, or you can find of course also on my web pages too. So thank you very much for your interest, and I hope we will meet on my webpage or on my YouTube channels soon. Thank you, and happy holiday.